What's up, guys? It's Eli today, recording Super Mario Odyssey in the Luncheon Kingdom, and there's a big, giant, fat bird up in the mountain near the little ship, guys. The Brutals are back again? I thought we already demolished them all. I feel like I'm gonna fight the blue one, then the Easter Bunny, then the... I'm a person with the purple hair. I'm a... oh no, wrong thing. I did not mean to do that. I haven't been in Luncheon Kingdom yet. And now it's called Luncheon Kingdom with all this lunch. Here we go. Oh, shoot, oh, shoot, oh, fire. Fire, oh no. Look, here's how you platform your way up. Like that. And once you platform your way up here, you find a scarecrow. Go on it to see what the challenge is. And that, so you do it because it's stupendously easy. And they have some stew, guys. Yeah, they have stew. That's why I said stew. Oh my god, that would have been... I would have been so mad if I didn't get that. But we did get that. No, Cappy! Jesus Christ, Cappy. Had me scared. Like, the Brutals are after some cooking, guys. I want to do some cooking. Hey, Brutals, what are you going to cook me? I request 10. I want it. So, Brutals, I want you all to cook me. What do I like? What food do I like? I just came up here and saw that scarecrow. Like, I'm gonna go up there and get that power moon. I'm gonna be hunting a whole bunch of power moons. Or power moon hunters. Austin John Plays does power moon hunters. He's a really good channel. He could tell you where all the power moons, and sometimes he gives great locations of purple coins, so make sure you check him out. Welcome, Austin John Plays. He has really good tutorials. And I'm starting to think of doing tutorials, so just let me know if that's what y'all want me to do. So my live stream, we are finding the purple coins. I meant to say purple, not people. So we're finding the purple coins, and this is salt! What the heck is that? Why would it be salt? Well, I mean, it does make sense, but why is it salt? Like, I'm have to scream, like, why is it salt? I'm not gonna scream because King's reading a book out there. I'm pretty sure he just heard me say that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go not burn my butt, but get that power moon. Like, I said butt, like, y'all didn't get that. Oh, can I capture that guy? Yay. Jump. I'm a fireball. I can swim through lava. Ooh, there's a hole. Let's go. Right through here, yes. You figured that out, Cappy. Cappy, I learned that you can't land on your hat after you do that. But you can burn your butt. Something you can definitely do. Told you one thing you can definitely do is burn your butt. I'm so bad at landing on my hat now. Like, I'm so bad at landing on my hat. You back here, ground pound. Okay, that time I did good, but the other times I did bad. Oh, so they want me to go here. Okay, I didn't understand what I was doing for a little bit. That's why you saw me just run around and collect 3 power moons. Oh my god. I didn't want to do these, but I entered the arena. It's a blue guy. The blue guy's kind of easy. No, he's not. No, he's not. Why don't you say that? Look at pretty annoying. Maybe that's all you need to do, really. That's really all you need to do, and then when he comes at you, just do that. Just clear the poison when he comes at you, and then you do that. And you want to try to get in the middle when he comes back out, because then you can hit his hat and then run back. Put his hat off of him. No, you cannot. I'm sorry for that bad advice. Yeah, guys! Yeah. So this is a good tutorial on how to beat this Brutal. It's the blue Brutal. This is a good, fine, neat tutorial. Like, you want to do that also. Clear a pathway for your Cappy and then jump on him to clear the poison and then get your next power moon, guys. We got some forks right there. Like, I'm hungry. Can you give me some stew? I'd like some stew. Stew, please? Some stew? You want some stew? Like, give me some stew. Cappy's hungry. Cappy needs some stew. We haven't eaten in a long time. Last time we ate was like in Seaside Kingdom. I'm just making up that joke. Under the cheese rocks. Under the cheese rocks are awesome. Yes. Huh? Hey? Huaya! Hi? Huaya? I don't like that. That's the new noise. What was that smell? Delicious? Oh, it's a big, fat bird. Sorry, big, fat bird. You're gonna have to move. I think there's a power moon if you ground pound this. No? Should be a power moon if you ground pound one of them. There's a moon if you ground pound one of the columns. I know that for sure. Right here. Right here, see that? Look at that. Awesome crow skills. Top the column in the row. I think it's time to finally spend my coins right after I go back here. I was just at basketball tryouts. The moon's up there. What we're gonna do is is this an ingredient too? No, it's not an ingredient. So you better get away from my power moon. Get some stew. Can I jump in? Yeah, I'm finding turnips. Is this a turnip? Let's say this. Like, you have to play basketball and make them in the hoop. Ugh. Let's play some basketball, guys. There's one. Can that count? Hey, you find any turnips? Okay, well, I'm trying to find all these turnips here. I'm trying to do something. Turnips and I can't. So flowers and there's a golden turnip. I thought it was gonna give me a heart like it does in the other types. Here's your good turnip, sir. Yeah. Is that good enough? Let's go. Thank you! Is that good enough, sir? Yep. I'm gonna end off the video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.